All right, ladies, if you know that you are fearfully and wonderfully made, let me see you, hey, hey. Because we are fearfully and wonderfully made in his image. If you know you cute, just wave your hands. Just wave your hands. Grow long hair if I try. Fight the little bony girl all of my life. Needed attention, love, affection. The stern love is not what I was getting. But then one day I began to see how beautiful God made me to be. No longer needed assurance from someone else. Cause I'm cute to myself. I
fearfully and wonderfully made.
Got you tonight. That's right, baby.
Working with Lisa McClendon is kind of like, nah, this woman, she doesn't even care. She will tell you, man. It's getting fast, slow it down, change the tempo, take the key up, she will tell you straight. But what I really enjoyed about working with her is the fact that like when she doesn't sing, she talks a lot. Yeah, she talks a lot, like, you get me? But what she talks about is real. She's really open about herself.
Yeah.
She feel no way.
Yeah.
Like, we did Nottingham on Wednesday, yeah?
Yeah?
And she was giving a testimony about her marriage and how far she's come. And she was talking about so many things, even about sex.
Wow.
Whoa.
Yeah, bro. I nearly stopped playing the drums.
He nearly stopped playing like you were like, oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah.
But she's real, man. And like, big up GL for bringing out people like this, man. Tonight, it was an eye-opener still, man. I enjoyed it.
So this song is dedicated to all the mamas, busy mamas, with 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, and 9 kids. And those who got husbands that get on their nerves and bosses that get on their nerves, this song is dedicated to you. To take a minute, to take a minute to pause. 2 kids yelling, mama, does anybody know my name? Lord, keep me from going insane. Yay. Reverb. And I'm 2 steps ahead of life, but still keep getting behind. And I don't understand why, but tomorrow I'll give it another try.
now listen. I got more to do than I got time. And if that phone rings one more time, I think I'm gonna lose my mind. But I can't lose my mind. I got more bills than I got money. And if this is a joke, it sure ain't funny. Everybody wants a piece of me. But I just need the moment to
song. All right, one down, one to go. Yeah, well, one more for the new album. I ain't gonna treat y'all like that. What time is it? I need the time. 15 minutes after? Quarter, oh, we gotta move. Thank you. New single off of the reality joint. Somebody say thank you. Say thank you. To make it through the day, when I lay down,
everything is okay.
Cause my life, you have control. Where you believe that you leave, I'll go. Lord, I trust you with my life. With you, I'm alright. Thank you for my ups, thank you for my downs. Thank you for my tears, thank you for my smile. Oh.
Maybe the woman I am today may be stronger than So we just launched a new site. It's called myspace.com/Lisa McClendon United Kingdom. Can y'all holler for me? Holler for me. So y'all make sure y'all go on there and befriend a sister. Again, the album comes out April 28th. The name of the album is Reality. Make sure you buy it. don't burn it.
Tell us two words to describe the show this evening.
A lot of fun.
A lot of fun. That's three words. See, some people don't understand how to count. Yeah, some people don't understand how to count. I said two words to describe the show. A lot of fun. That's three words. A lot of fun. Even me, it's four.
All right, y'all, we gotta get out of here. But before we walk off this stage, we're gonna move on over off this stage. One, two.
Loved it. You have to come to the next one. Lisa McClendon, you're live.
Y'all give it up for Darlington on the bass. Big up to your live.
Store.
Brilliant, brilliant time, you know, quality event, you know, and I look forward to the next one, definitely.
Now this white boy right here got some soul. Any white brothers out here got some soul? I don't think you got more soul than this brother right here. Y'all give it up for James on the guitar.
Great, it was fantastic. I loved it, loved it, loved it. So glad I went.
We love y'all again. Thank you guys so much. Y'all give it up for Karl Nova, Michaela, Marty, Andrew, Ryan, Carty. Oh! The Diverettes. McClendon, I love you guys. God bless you. And remember, nothing else matters if you ain't got no love. Peace.
Well, I haven't been to GLI live event before, but I thought it was really, really good.
The show was really good, I really enjoyed it. And it was just a privilege to be there and to see Lisa McClendon and the school artists, they're really good, I enjoyed it.
Simply Andy with Michaela, the birth of a poet. Peace out, A-Town down, Abuja and Accra, baby. To describe the show, GL.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Miss Lisa McClendon and the band.